It's Lisa here from Lily Pilly Stitches. I'm coming to you from Brisbane in Queensland, Australia, and I'm the designer behind the Lily Pilly Stitches counter cross stitch patterns, which you can get from my Etsy store, where I also sell notions for makers like you, for knitters, crocheters, and embroiderers. So I'll put the link down below for my shop. I'm just on my lunch break from work. I'm working from home today, and I thought I would check in with you all and just let you know that I've been sort of weighing up whether to do Vlogmas this year. And although I have no storage on my cloud, and I've run out of room on my computer, so I'm not sure how I'm going to go with saving up lots of videos. I'm going to give a go at doing maybe a weekly vlog for Vlogmas leading up to Christmas. You know, our lives aren't that super exciting, but we'll be doing some Christmassy stuff and hopefully some baking and prep work for Christmas Day, because we're hosting Wayne's family on Christmas Day. So I thought I might do Vlogmas and share that all with you. So I've started doing some vlogging, and I'm not sure what day I'll upload it in Vlogmas. I might do a vlog upload on the weekend, just of what I've got so far of the days leading up to December 1, and go from there. So anyway, what am I doing on my lunch break today? Trying to finish Throne of the Fallen by Kerry Maniscalco. And this is a really enjoyable read. Ooh, now the dogs are going off because the next door neighbours are getting their roof replaced at the moment. So sorry. They were quiet before. So this is a really good book. It looks like it's going to be another trilogy from Kerry. I would suggest, if you haven't read her first books, I'll put a link to them down below, to maybe start with those first, because there's some characters there that cross over to here. But this is sort of like enemies to lovers, shapeshifters, vampires, fae, the underworld, demons, gods and goddesses. You probably enjoy it if you like that sort of thing. And so I'm nearly at the end and looking forward to finishing it. Next, I have a choice between Iron Flame or starting Hurricane Wars. I'm thinking I might start with Iron Flame and then do Hurricane Wars in the lead up to the new year when Crescent City comes out. So anyway, I'll get back into my reading, but otherwise I'll see you in a few days. Bye.